Hi guys, in this video, you can see my shake and transition tutorial video. For example,